Happy birthday to you.
Ah, tonight is a time of celebration, a happy moment in a lifetime once marked with despair and sorrow, and at one point, the fear of death. That is what makes this birthday so special, because it is one Adam Snow wasn't sure he would ever see. Okay, let's face it. 15 really isn't a milestone birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
But when turning 15 means you've beaten a strange illness that has you walking around with somebody else's liver in your body, and you've lived to tell the tale, 15 is well worth celebrating.
I got lucky, and I got really lucky and was able to make it to my 15th birthday.
This is how we first met Adam Snow back in October, clinging to life.
So sad.
This was his mother.
Little boy has gone through so much. He doesn't deserve to be where he's at, and we just need somebody to help us.
Desperate for the liver that would save her son's life. Today, deep scars, and 4 months later, Adam Snow is older and he is wiser.
Until something traumatic happens in your life, you don't sometimes appreciate the people that are so close to you, and it's a nice feeling.
His voice is deeper. The boy who was so helpless in this hospital bed is now a man.
3, 2, 1.
And his family is overjoyed.
Well, it's kind of nice to wake up today knowing that Adam actually turned 15, you know, three and a half months ago. We didn't really know that, you know, that he was going to live past being 14.
You can see the gratitude in their eyes. You can feel it when they speak.
Being a dad of 4, you know.
And a mom of 5.
You know what that is like, to think about
tremendous.
Your child maybe not making it.
Every single day.
Adam is getting stronger and stronger. He still sees his doctors at Children's Hospital every week, maybe 2, but he's finally been given that all clear from the brain surgeon who removed the blood clot from his brain. He's looking good. Life is looking good. 2 thumbs up. Happy birthday, buddy.
Way to go. Happy 15.